Did you notice how raw and powerful the brass sections of our Big Bang Orchestra series are? We did too. So those four new products I have the privilege to introduce to you today are all about the mighty, mighty brass. You get unique section recordings that can easily be added to your existing Big Bang Orchestra products. And of course, this is a secret weapon for just about every arrangement that needs a juicy, brassy wall of sound. Up to five velocities, our famous authentic legato, dynamics, flutter tones, trills, glissandos, and rips. A pretty complete collection that covers more than just the basics. I know you're checking the prices already and we're dead serious, but let me tell you about the details first. Big Bang Orchestra Hercules, our low brass, features four bass trombones, a bass tuba, and a contrabass tuba. And if you ever try to get a single sound out of these instruments, you know that the name Hercules fits like a glove. Big Bang Orchestra Iser offers what seems to be a stylistic necessity in modern film scores. Low brass clusters. So we dedicated a whole product to this specific sound and recorded all the articulations you find in the Big Bang Orchestra Hercules except for the legato. To tell you exactly what these clusters are made of, three half tones with your plate key being in the center. Just in case you need that for notation purposes. Big Bang Orchestra Jupiter makes no prisoners with the unbeatable messenger sound of six double horns that fit the room size of Synchron Stage Vienna perfectly. In the last 5 years, we have experimented quite a bit with different section sizes from 2 to 12 horns, and six is the perfect number to create that warm, round sound in the lower dynamics and the highest pressure in those fortissimo regions. Big Bang Orchestra Copernicus features the internationally established number of players for the trumpet section in film scoring, with four trumpets in B-flat delivering the iconic sound you know from uncounted movies. And those finicky highest registers for the trumpets are just as much a challenge as the lowest registers are for the low brass. So here you have it, four incredible Big Bang Orchestra brass collections with an impressive number of articulations ready to pimp your arrangements. And in case you're wondering, yes, there will be more. There will